over 1 million visitors a year. It's the largest library between Chicago and Los Angeles. It's Denver's own Central Library. An eclectic-looking building, the library's original north wing, built in 1955, was added onto in 1995 from a design by the world-renowned co-founder of postmodern architecture, Michael Graves. World leaders met at the Legacy Table during the Denver Summit of the Eight in 1997. In addition to over 530,000 items, including books, CDs, and DVDs, the library has hundreds of thousands of free downloadable audiobooks and ebooks. It also has a large computer lab on the fourth floor, complete with free classes. The Western History and Genealogy Department is amazing. And what library would be complete without its own oil derrick? Or at least a two-story wooden structure that looks like an oil derrick. Talk about fun sculptures. Great big chair. Itty bitty horse. Outside the library, the yearling is meant to recall the perspective of young children. Inside, there's also a 130-yard rolling historical landscape of Colorado and the West. It's a full 360-degree panorama that makes up the entire length of the atrium. Okay, quiz time. The original north wing of the Denver Central Library was designed by Burnham Hoyt, who also designed the State Capitol, Red Rocks Amphitheater, or the DNF Tower. It's the Red Rocks Amphitheater.